I'm Keeley Selvage with Keeley Skin Solutions. I've been a licensed clinical aesthetician for over half a decade, and I'm going to talk to you about different types of laser hair removal systems. The laser hair removal industry is growing by leaps and bounds. In fact, it's growing so much that the FDA has a hard time even keeping their list up to date, and they also don't provide comparisons. So I'm going to talk to you about three different types. The first one I'm going to talk to you about is the Alexandrite laser. This laser is one of the most popular. It covers a large area of the skin at one time, therefore for areas like the legs. It's very popular and it's very effective. And it's more for the light to olive complexions. That's a very popular one. Also, there's the YAG laser, which is a long pulse laser. That one also covers long areas and is very fast. It's a very popular laser, but there is a little bit more discomfort, so it's a little bit less popular. And then last, I'm going to tell you about the IPL, or intense pulse light. Actually, it's not laser because it uses different wavelengths of light, but it does provide the same results. This one is also very popular, but it's a little bit more difficult to use than a laser, so make sure that your technician is experienced and trained. My name is Keeley Selvage with Keeley Skin Solutions, and that's all about laser hair removal systems.